Hi everyone. In this video, we will explain choking the white when the rip is generating the white underbase. Choking the white helps stop the white from peeking out from under the design. The white can peek out for different reasons, either through mechanical misalignment or when the white bleeds or spreads. To solve this, we can choke or shrink the white to stop the white peeking out by using the choke feature for the underbase in the processing options. To change the choke on a job, select the job and click on Color Adjust in the bottom right. This will open the Easy Color Adjustments dialog. Select the correct layer from the Layer dropdown on the top right. In the Underbase section, lower down in the dialog, select the appropriate choke value to shrink the white. We recommend a value of 2 or 3 pixels for color substrates, and up to 5 pixels for black substrates. Using values greater than 5 can cause issues such as a stroke appearing. And if you need a value greater than 5, you should look at the printer and mechanical issues such as head alignment. You can use the QWizard option Set White Choke to print variations of the choke value to help you find the best setting, and then apply this to the print mode to be used for all future jobs. You can view this process by viewing the tutorial Setting the White Choke Amount with the Digital Factory QWizard, found on the Catalink YouTube channel. To set a default choke for the white manually, set the choke in the print mode. Go to the Devices menu and select Manage Print Modes. This will open the Print Mode Manager dialog. Select the print mode you would like to edit and either double-click or select the Edit icon at the top of the dialog. Select the layer for which you want to adjust the choke. Select the Processing Options tab and then select the choke value from the drop-down list found to the right of Choke the Prime, Stop White Prime Peeking Out, found midway down the dialog. When making changes to a print mode, you need to reselect the print mode in the queue before the changes will be applied to the queue. The choke is a print mode feature. If you change the value of the choke in the queue instead of the print mode, you will lose the choke when you change print modes. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button. And if you have any questions, please reach out to us at any time. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all of Catalink's products.